Sometimes we think we're suffering now for no reason. But later on, we look back and we wish, oh, I wish I could have been more thankful for the suffering that I receive, because now it makes me more enlightened and a different person. I understand other people suffering more. I become more compassionate, more loving, more enduring, more patient. Yes, more humble. And these qualities are hard to come by.